Hey guys, so I just wanted to give you another option for crumb coating your cake. I found that the only reasons you would need to cut down the sides of the cake is if you don't like the taste or texture of the outside caramelization, or your cake is lumpy in some spots, in which case you can just cut those spots off. Now I'm going to show you an easier way that I found to do this without having to have the fuss of trimming down the sides. You would just do everything the same way as before, except this time you would stop right here and not cut into the cake. I definitely recommend having a turntable for this part because it goes a lot faster. So I started at the bottom, applied my frosting all the way around until it came back and met with the starting point. And then I went and did another line on top of the first line, and then did another line on top of the second line, all the way up to the top. I just took my bench scraper. You can find them online. I'll leave a link in the description if you would like one as well. And I just kind of held it straight up and down vertically and then just gently pressed it into the cake as I was turning my turntable, and then just kept cleaning it off with my spatula in between each turn. And I found that my cakes actually looked really good at the end, and everything looked smooth and even. I was shocked how much time I had wasted cutting down the sides. And then I just iced the top and smoothed it out with my bench scraper held at like more of a horizontal angle, kind of coming in towards the cake all the way around. And this helps smooth out the top and the edges. And then place it in the fridge for about 30 minutes to chill.